If someone told me 5 years ago that I would be where I am today, I probably wouldn't believe them.